everyone should say no to a European tax.